Accounts of slavery, torture and killings emerge from Nigerian migrants flown back from Libya.